Decoy incoming.
Grab that grenade launcher. Pick your shots carefully. We'll have to trigger him to detonate. Here they come. Tag the trucks.
Fire!
Contact!
Hombre
window!
Batido. To the right!
Keep firing! Move! Ajax won't last forever!
Jack should be up here. Fingers on triggers. This should be where they're holding Ajax. Check it out with a remote sniper. Use the remote sniper. Breach on your shot. On you.
He's not here!
Where is he?
Where is he?
Where did you take him? Where is he?
I don't know what he is!
Riley's got his scent.
Let's go!
No, you're no!
Use the remote sniper to clear those RPGs! All clear!
Stick with Riley. He'll lead us to Ajax.
Let's go! Reinforcements will be here any second!
Enemy patrols. Probably a dozen guys total.
We don't have time for this. Gas masks on.
No gas under the door.
Riley's picked up the scent again.
Logan, see if there's another entrance. I'll wait here for your signal. Come on, me, Logan. Found another door. No guards.
Wait for you, go.
Logan, get over to that door. We'll hit him with the gas first. Breach is alive.
Targeting ghosts.
Who the hell is Rourke?
No time to explain, kid. We're coming in. We need to move. Keegan, bring him. We leave now. The boys did okay, but you need to get back to L.A. Now.
Incoming! Back down!
Logan, fit him out with the remote sniper! Those choppers are all right out of here. We'll take the one on the far side of the field.
Take out those LMGs! Clear! Go, go, go!
I've seen soldiers recover their fallen before. But not like these men. There was a reverence to how the ghosts treated Ajax. They act opposite of how he must have died. If this man Rourke killed him, he'd taken his time. Now, he was actually hunting the ghosts. But here, once again, the Federation was attacking us. And we were headed into the chaos. Somewhere. In the middle of that battle was our father. We had to find him.
Thank you. drone control is down. We're moving to evac the injured.
All units, this is command. A-10 drone support is now offline. Fall back to secondary and defensive positions. I repeat, all units retreat from the beach.
Choice. There's no turning back. You and your brother still have a lot to learn, but you passed all your tests. Welcome to the Ghosts.
We're ready. We won't let you down.
There's no way you ever could. I'm proud of you. Both of you.
That's all well and good, but what the hell are we gonna do about Rourke?
Rourke? That's the guy hunting the ghost, right?
Yeah. He's good. Very good. And he knows how we operate.
Well, how's that possible?
He was one of us.
It was 12 years ago when the Federation's military threatened all of South America. Their leader, General Almagro, demanded all U.S.-born citizens be imprisoned or executed. It was Rourke who convinced Washington to let the Ghosts solve the problem. The U.S. sent an invasion force to destroy the Federation. Rourke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rourke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty. And it was clear he would stop at nothing to claim that prize.
To us, Rourke was a legend. The man could walk through hell and not get burned. Ghosts were the best of the best. But Rourke was the reason we were feared.
We are here for one man! Amogro!